The following contest is a tables match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Nice Girls, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Adorable KT.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And representing the Hollywood Blondes, from Hollywood, California, illustrious Brittany.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
The ringside area is surrounded with tables, as it will take putting your opponent through a table to win this match. There are a few things more satisfying than finally hearing a superstar go through a table. Oh, what a hard impact in the crowd.
Reversal!
Can she capitalize? Swanton.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Saw that coming. She had it scouted. And now there's an opening. She saw that one coming. This gets close. Let's hope there. How important is it to soften up your opponent before trying to send them through? Oh, it's crucial. A damaged opponent is one that's easy to position and can't fight back when you put your plan in motion. And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor. She adjusts it and reverses it. Sequence of reversals. I can't believe what we just saw. Tables matches are fan favorites for a reason, folks.
Here is your winner, illustrious Brittany.
And that'll about do it, folks.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.